Chapter 4. The descendants of Judah, Perez, Hezron, Carmi, Hur, and Shobal. Reaiah, son of Shobal, was the father of Jahath, and Jahath the father of Ahumai and Lahad. These were the clans of the Zorathites. These were the sons of Etam, Jezreel, Ishma, and Idbash. Their sister was named Hazalelponai. Penuel was the father of Gedor, and Ezer the father of Husha. These were the descendants of Hur, the firstborn of Ephrathah, and father of Bethlehem. Asher, the father of Tekoa, had two wives, Hela and Naara. Naara bore him Ahuzam, Hefer, Temani, and Haahashtari. These were the descendants of Naara. The sons of Hela, Zerith, Zohar, Ethnan, and Kaz, who was the father of Anab and Hazobeba, and of the clans of Aharhel, son of Haram. Jabez was more honorable than his brothers. His mother had named him Jabez, saying,
I gave birth to him in pain.
Jabez cried out to the God of Israel,
Oh, that you would bless me and enlarge my territory! Let your hand be with me and keep me from harm so that I will be free from pain.
And God granted his request. Caleb, Shuha's brother, was the father of Meher, who was the father of Eshton. Eshton was the father of Beth-Rapha, Pasea, and Tehinna, the father of Ir-Nahash. These were the men of Rekah. The sons of Kenaz, Othniel, and Sareah. The sons of Othniel, Hathath, and Meonathai. Meonathai was the father of Ophrah. Sareah was the father of Joab, the father of Geharashim. It was called this because its people were craftsmen. The sons of Caleb, son of Jephunneh, Iru, Elah, and Naam. The son of Elah, Kenaz. The sons of Jehalalel, Ziph, Zipha, Tiria, and Asarel. The sons of Ezra, Jether, Merid, Epher, and Jalon. One of Merid's wives gave birth to Miriam, Shammai, and Ishba, the father of Eshtemoah. His Judean wife gave birth to Jerid, the father of Gedor, Heber, the father of Soko, and Jekuthiel, the father of Zenoah. These were the children of Pharaoh's daughter, Bithia, whom Merid had married. The sons of Hodiah's wife, the sister of Naham, the father of Keilah, the Garmite, and Eshtemoah, the Maacathite. The sons of Shimon, Amnon, Rinna, Ben-Hanan, and Tilon. The descendants of Ishai, Zoheth, and Ben-Zoheth. The sons of Shelah, son of Judah. The father of Lekah. Leada, the father of Marisha, and the clans of the linen workers at Beth-Ashbea. Jochim, the men of Kozeba, and Joash, and Seraph, who ruled in Moab, and Jeshubalehem. These records are from ancient times. They were the potters who lived at Netaim and Gedera. They stayed there and worked for the king. The descendants of Simeon, Nemuel, Jamin, Jerib, Zerah, and Shaul. Shalem was Shaul's son, Mibsam his son, and Mishma his son. The descendants of Mishma, Hamuel his son, Zachar his son, and Shimei his son. Shimei had 16 sons and 6 daughters, but his brothers did not have many children, so their entire clan did not become as numerous as the people of Judah. They lived in Beersheba, Molada, Hazer Shul, Bilha, Ezem, Tolad, Bethuel, Horma, Ziklag, Beth Markabot, Hazer Susim, Beth Beri, and Shearim. These were their towns until the reign of David. Their surrounding villages were Etam, Ain, Rimmon, Token, and Ashan, 5 towns, and all the villages around these towns as far as Baalath. These were their settlements, and they kept a genealogical record. Mishobab, Jamlik, Josha, son of Amaziah, Joel, Jehu, son of Joshabiah, the son of Sareah, the son of Asiel, also Elioenai, Jacoba, Jeshahiah, Isaiah, Adiel, Jesimiel, Benaiah, and Ziza, son of Shiphi, the son of Alon, the son of Jedeah, the son of Shimri, the son of Shemaiah. The men listed above by name were leaders of their clans. Their families increased greatly, and they went to the outskirts of Gedor, to the east of the valley, in search of pasture for their flocks. They found rich, good pasture, and the land was spacious, peaceful, and quiet. Some Hamites had lived there formerly. The men whose names were listed came in the days of Hezekiah, king of Judah. They attacked the Hamites in their dwellings, and also the Meunites, who were there, and completely destroyed them, as is evident to this day. Then they settled in their place, because there was pasture for their flocks. And 500 of these Simeonites, led by Pelatiah, Neariah, Rephaiah, and Uzziel, the sons of Ishi, invaded the hill country of Seir. They killed the remaining Amalekites who had escaped, and they have lived there to this day.